I witnessed him doing that last night, actually. Like, yeah. I was buying a drink at the bar, and the bloke next to me was, like, talking weird shit to me. He's like, oh, bloke only shook the ice. And then he asked him, like, well, what did you say, mate? And then he's like, I'm not going to serve you anymore. And then he left, and he asked me, like, oh, what did you say? I'm just like, oh, he just said, oh, the bartender didn't shake the ice. I mean, the bartender only shook the ass, like, didn't shake the
ice. I should give it a go. Yeah. I think my head just hurts.
But, mate, it's like a lucky night.
It's just for so long.
It's not a cocktail bar.
Nah.
Cocktails are by the
chat. I miss that. It's queenie. I'm quite bored with that.
Martinis, Salvadorian illusions, by and there. And I'm like, why? And then, like, they made it up. They don't, like, they don't have it on tap anymore.
Oh.
Can you send me that link?
Weird. And I don't have a free match either. You have to make it on the spot.
That link changed.
Oh, no. Everyone had enough falafel today? Yeah, in a moment. They'll give us a signal. Well, I mean, I guess Liam's got
to
come and hold the camera.
Have to say the word at the start, like a
word. I will have to speak. I will speak. I've thought about it.
All right, you're on.
What word are you going
to say? Matthias did ask me if I wanted to say a word, so I will.
Is it your safe word? Which word?
I don't know if I have a safe word.
Yeah, Chimmy. Oh, okay,
Chimmy! Stay chipped. I feel like it used to be like it's like cinnamon. Might have been our safe word, dear. All right, let's stop. You started it, so I had to get it. Okay. All right. Is it on? Can they hear us? They can hear us, can't they? It's
all right,
that was a nice bit of banter.
What is your banter
bit? That was some natural banter in the flesh. We're not that entertaining when we're on stage either.
Yeah. Remember, I love the headphones at all times. Like, you're so ready.
Cool. Matthias has told me to. Yeah. All right. We're good. We're good. Yeah, but I looked way less cool.
It's all black and green.
Yeah. It's pretty sleek.
Hydration is no joke. I want that tattoo.
It's facts. Shall we? Hello everyone, welcome to the Docklands live stream. We'd like to acknowledge the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nation whose land this live stream takes place on today and pay our respects to Aboriginal elders past, present and emerging from wherever in Australia or the Torres Strait Islands that you are watching this live stream from. We're Barefoot Bowls Club. And we haven't named this song yet. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
up to play our song Teeth, which we are launching tonight at Hotel Westwood.
Thank you.
Now we would like to invite our friends up from the Stained Daisies to play The Chain with us by Fleetwood Mac. And they are also playing tonight at Westwood, and after this they will do all of their songs from the Jazz Club EP.
Still be silent, the world never break. options. Amazing. Thank you. I've never been treated so nicely.
Leads.
Woo! Leads.
Leads.
Oh, do 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 do. Oh, we've lost Mitchell. Oh no, here he is. Hey.
We're going Mitchell.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Set up.
Just waiting on Liam. Where's he going? He's gone.
How's he going?
Bartosz, get your single out, brother. Get things sorted here, we're gonna play some songs. Some songs that are not jazz songs, but they are jazz club songs. Yeah, no one understands what the jazz is all about.
They are jazz inspired songs.
Maybe. I'm sensing a lot of confusion out there. I've always wanted to be on TV, you see. Hello, Mum. Hello, Mum. Out there somewhere.
Mung.
Let's get it.
How we looking? Good to go? Sweet. We are the Stained Daisies, and this EP is called Jazz Club.
Yeah.
This next song is the title track, I think. It's called Jazz Club.
I think that's correct.
And I think I might be right here. I'm finally right.
Let's do it right.
Now. Yeah.
Remember this song from such songs as Time Away by the Stained Daisies.
From the Christmas edition.
Yes, from our previous Christmas album.
Merry Crimbo to you all.
Entitled Go Away and Have Some Christmas Time Away.
I think we've only got one left, and before we finish,
We'd all like to thank Mitch, Matthias and Grace for getting involved in this project. We love yous.
Yes. Thanks to Docklands crew as well for doing this. Great fun.
See you all soon.
See you on the other side, mate.
Thanks, everyone.